I know I am not alone in my sorrow and contrition. I add my voice to those who are asking the Holy Father for an apology to Indigenous peoples of Canada.
This nightmare is finally appears to be coming to an end, and we're going to be prepared for a full building, you know.